away without screaming. Hacked my way through the sandboarding. Even bit my tongue when they brought out the knives. But the fire... damn it. I screamed like you wouldn't believe. I'm disappointed. But at least now I understand the breaking. Once my flesh started melting, and I'd throw my own mother under a bus just to make it stop. Every insurgent brought before me will know the same pain. And when they break, we will be like brothers, having stared down death and flinched.